In labor mix variance, we see the variance due to difference in the number of skilled worker or semi-skilled worker. Suppose we have two companies, company A and company B, and in company A, we have made standard 100 skilled workers at $200 per month and 200 semi-skilled workers at 100 per month, and total number of laborers 300, and actual labor 50 skilled workers and 250 semi-skilled. If we take the total of this and this, our mix of standard laborers and actual laborers will equal. So we will apply the formula of labor mix variance as standard cost of standard mix minus standard cost of actual mix of labor. So skilled laborers total cost is 20,000, and semi-skilled labor's total cost is 20,000, and total is 40,000. Now we will calculate skilled laborers cost, which is 5,000, and semi-skilled laborers cost, that is 50,000, and total is 55,000. And if we deduct if we deduct 40,000 from 50,000, 55,000, we can get 5,000 variance. $5,000 variance, which is unfavorable because standard cost of standard mix is less than standard cost of actual mix. Now we will calculate company B's situation. In company B, skilled laborers are 100 and semi-skilled workers are 300, and total is 400. But actual labor number is 100 and 400, and its mix is 500. So this figure is different from this figure. That is the reason the formula of labor mix variance will different from the formula which apply on company A. We will calculate labor mix variance in company B by applying the formula total time of actual labor mix divide not total time but total numbers, and total number of actual labor mix divide by total number of standard mix into standard cost of standard mix minus standard cost of actual mix. 500 divide by 400 and multiply with 100 into 200 $20,000 and 300 into $100 is 30,000 and total is 50,000. Total is 50,000. We will write here 50. Yeah, that is correct. 20,000 plus 30,000, and we solve this and minus 100 into 100, 10,000. 400 into 200, 160,000, and our variance is 7,500, which is unfavorable because standard cost of adjusted standard cost of standard mix is less than actual cost of standard cost of actual mix. That is the reason $7,500 is unfavorable. Thank you very much.